Okay, today we are working on a 3505D Toro, and we are going to be changing studs and lug nuts. The wheel came loose, just heavy use, and you can see the elongated. So we're going to I'm right in the middle of just getting this together to pull this out. There's a nut in there and it's on a puller. So here we go. You can see I have to use a wrench because the socket just won't fit. There you have it, a new wheel with studs. Hopefully this time it won't come off. Till next time, and God bless.